5.
You have a clear choice, to vote for promises or achievements. Remember, it's State Senator Hammond who obtained funds for a new school of practical nursing in Western Massachusetts, and funds for a child guidance center, and who fought Boston political efforts to close the Western Massachusetts hospital. In fact, Senator Hammond was responsible for construction of the hospital's new building. Senator Hammond, whose office is open 7 days a week,